was just outside of Vicksburg, got cut off from a weigh station, just pulling out of the weigh station now. I really like this little stretch of interstate, the trees and stuff just encroaching. If you look out on the side here, you can see where they've got machines that come along and literally push the forest back. It would just be taking over the interstate if they didn't come out here. I call them the forest fighters. Most places have forest firefighters all over the East Coast and South and Southeast. They gotta keep the forest from taking over the interstate. So I call them the forest fighters. They would literally just grow right up to the interstate and the roots would start tearing up the road and it would just take it over. forest fighter crews I was telling you about. is because I know my folks like watching YouTube. This way they can see what I'm up to. I've heard comments that, you know, watching these is very relaxing. Started watching these because my brother wanted to see what it was like. He's no longer with us. He passed away recently. Remember, I was had to try to have jobs that would do things that would better the world. It's a drafting and engineering. Wastewater and water treatment. Worked on the Missouri River in a water treatment plant. Covered a 4-county area. Mitchell, South Dakota alone took 1 million gallons a day. And now this. It really makes me feel good when I'm hauling a load of books like from Indiana down to Knoxville for the Dollywood Foundation, where they send those books out. Mothers and their children every month so that they have something to read to their kids. And making these videos, apparently, you know, I thought I was just doing something for my brother and parents. Apparently other folks are getting something out of it too, which makes me feel good. That's not why I intended to do it. Never even intended on getting a subscriber besides my parents and my brother. I suppose if this is relaxing and it's like throwing a fire video on, fireplace video, I kind of like being like getting to Whitville, Virginia. There's lots of turns. There's two interstates that come together. That's where you got to get off Interstate 81 going north and get on 77 and head to West Virginia. But since there's two interstates and a bunch of truck stops there, there's a lot of traffic. And it gets, you know, 3-4 lanes wide, but just as many trucks going through all the turns at the same time. I like that. Got a bunch of formation flying going on. My dad used to be a pilot. That's where I kind of keep that from. Naval aviator. Natchez Trace Parkway. That's supposed to be pretty scenic. I remember going on it when I was real young. My mom and dad. We went from New Orleans up to Jackson, Tennessee, I believe, to see a fellow that was a chief under my dad, who had left the Navy and become a professional bass fisherman. Racism.